Ferdinand Hodler, Landscape in Ticino, 1893.
This small painting represents a mountain trail. It's known that the artist was there, on a mountain overlooking Lago Maggiore, together with his fellow artist Franzoni. Trails were popular in Symbolist paintings at the end of the 19th century. This artist also displays a deep understanding of mountains, their space and shapes.